Yeah, what?
Do you ever go into people's...
Fake Supreme? Looking for Fake Supreme? Basically, I'm trying to be a hype beast on a budget. Oh my god, is this Thrasher? That's the one I was looking for.
Bank account. Yeah.
Taxi? No? You're taken? Okay. Hi, get a jump in. Just put my scooter in the... Oh, in here? Okay, I'm not going too far. Okay. Okay. Yeah, just here. Thank you so much. How much is that?
$3.
$3?
When did you get a taxi?
How much does that cost you? $3, okay. Can I pay cash? Yeah. Cash? Card? Cash? It's the most expensive taxi I've ever been in. $3? I went about 3 meters. Is that how the meter... Is it called meter because it's $1 per meter? Okay, see ya. How do I... Right. Cheers. Is it called the meter? Because it's $1 per... That was $3. Is it $1 per meter now? And we're back in the Sydney city. We've got a big day ahead. I'm going to tell you now, I got no clue what we're doing, but it's going to be a fun day. It's such good weather. Honestly, man, like this is the weather that makes me just want to swim in the Sydney harbour. Wesma, what is good? Once again, guys, it's Wesma. It's not just like... It's not... The camera's not just filming myself. He's here. I actually recently handed in the moped for a brand new car the other day. It was a bit of a risky choice, but I got a brand new Kawasaki. I'm so hyped on it, dude. It's so good. We got Bluetooth charging cables and everything. It's so nice. Yeah, what?
Do you ever go into people's eyes and start touching their face?
278. Oh, that's the wrong number. I'm so sorry. I'm like one digit off that number plate. Sorry, mate. I'm like one digit, like my number plate's 27822X and yours is 27822D, so my bad. I'm more keen on the free Wi-Fi on board rather than the tour, because if you know me, you know Wi-Fi, like internet is like a big problem in my life, so. Excuse me, is this our free Wi-Fi on board?
Free Wi-Fi?
Yes.
Yes, there is free Wi-Fi.
Yes, I need to upload that Insta clip from yesterday. Okay, cool, thank you. Yeah? I see the Wi-Fi.
Have to have some tickets.
Okay, okay. Just let me upload this Insta clip. Ah, I just need to upload one Insta clip. Hang on. Oh my god, it's uploading. It's uploading. Processing. It's posting. It's posting. It's posting. It's posting. Yes. Yes. I've been trying to upload that for like 6 days. Yes. New Insta clips up. Yes. Is this like it's supposed to be a plane?
Yeah, it's like,
oh,
so they're giving away 30 million freaking flyer points.
Oh my god, is this a plane ticket? We're going to Brisbane tomorrow. Mate, I need something that'll like...
Are you flying with Qantas?
Dude, this is what happened, right? So, do you know Cheapo Air?
Oh, I think I've heard
dude,
of
it. Dude, sketchiest thing. I booked the flights, but I booked them wrong, right? And it was like non-refundable.
Yeah.
Then it costed me like, it was like $2,000 to pretty much go to Brisbane. Like, that's what it's costing me altogether.
Mate, that's like...
Can you give me something? Like,
I can give you the 50 points if you download their app. So basically it tracks how many steps you do. Their app tracks how many steps you do each day.
I like ride the scooter though.
Mate, it'll track that.
Oh!
Should.
Does it track Mongo maybe pushes or?
Maybe. Just,
is it? Okay. Cool, thank you. I'll see how this works. Where do we board? Where's the board?
Hi guys.
Brisbane? Street Jam?
Sorry?
I'm just trying to board, mate. Stop wasting my time. I'm trying to go to Brisbane. Just
oh,
peel
mate,
it.
Come on.
So can I get a window seat or?
Hey, do you like Broome, Honolulu,
Bali? Is there a Brisbane or? Oh my god, we're trying to get a Tokyo next year. I'll take this one. So do we just find our own seat? Like, what is this? It's Qantas, right? F*** my seat. Put this shit on airplane mode. I just uploaded a new Insta clip and now I can't even see how many likes it's gonna get. It's on airplane mode. Is there free Wi-Fi on board?
There is no free Wi-Fi, I'm sorry to say.
The f***ing tour bus had free Wi-Fi and this doesn't.
I wish we had free Wi-Fi. But
I'm not laughing. I don't know. I flew with Tiger Air and there was Wi-Fi. I've got some Wi-Fi names. AP, is it the AP200? Yeah, Guest, DNet?
Yeah, that's us.
We're f***ing going down, is that the one? We're crashing, is that? Oh, that's the one, okay. Yes!
There we go.
Here we go. How many likes? 11,009, oh my god!
No way.
Yes, oh my goodness. I can't believe it, the Wi-Fi. Oh my god.
How do you already have, are you like a celebrity or something?
No, I'm just, sorry. Whew. What's the arrival time? Can I get a sick bag, please? Can I get a sick bag? Right now! Jeez, my own f***ing luggage, dude. I'm out. Thanks. Great ledge. It needs a lot of work. It's made of wood. This is like a pretty famous spot. And they've actually, shout out to the council for replacing this bench, because it got like, because wood chips super fast. It makes it super sticky for metal on wood, like for scooters. So gonna wax this up. Crazy clips have gone down here, honestly. By the way, if you haven't seen the BMX video we made on these bikes, these are hire bikes. And yesterday's video, second link in the description below, I took this BMX riding and we sketched cop cars and stuff. If you want to see me sketch a cop car on there, sketch like security and stuff, second link in the description. Front board to fakie crook. I was nearly one of your stacks, Wesma. Yes! Hey. I'm sponsored. What's up, guys? I'm joking, I'm not actually vlogging. I mean, I technically am, but I'm filming Wesma a clip. Damn. Hit him with it. Phone's dead. Nah, we're good. They got Instagram on this thing. Life hack right here. You go to notes, how to get followers. All right, you start a new note. Clout. We got charge. He's fucking kidding me.
Can I help you?
Yeah, you can help me. I don't have much to offer. Got a few double A's. I've got a plane ticket. Allen keys. High tensile.
I can't do anything about this.
Please.
Sorry about that.
I want to buy Supreme. We're actually flying to Brisbane tomorrow. We're gonna be there till the following Wednesday, like for the street. Like, you still, like, I got my plane ticket this morning. So we're flying to Brisbane tomorrow, and we only just realized today, like, we're actually going tomorrow. I haven't packed at all. Camping, no hiking, travel gear. 40 to 50% off. Holy, I mean, I am out of cash, so. We're traveling tomorrow. I saw the travel gear's 40 to 50% off.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, where about, have you got any, like, tents?
Yeah, all on the other.
Because we were gonna go hotel, then we were like, it was like Airbnb, and it was like still too much, so we're just gonna go for the tent.
Right over there, man.
Oh, it's like another store. Oh, cool. Thank you. Is it gonna hold me?
What are you doing, man? If you wanna like lie down and.
Yeah, I just wanna like
see.
That's
alright. Yeah,
thank you. Thanks. Shoes off or? I'll just get for it. What? Oh my god. The plane just crashed. I think I just had a nightmare. Oh my god, that's actually really embarrassing. Sorry. Just had a nightmare. I'm just so scared of flights. I'm not even joking. Like, oh, I pissed the bed.
Alright, no. I will leave you there, man. Let's just go.
YouTube.com/jackedout plug. Got the boot. I usually just get kicked out of street spots, not stores. Brisbane?
No.
You don't cross country? Hey, Brisbane?
Sorry.
I'm not laughing. You lucky I didn't hold on the back of that one? Where's Paddy's Market? Game of scoot? Hey, game of scoot. Flip flops. Game of scoot. No kicklesses. Alright, one to set, two to get. Oh, you guys are from England?
Yeah.
Oh, really? Oh,
yeah.
Cool. Yeah, nice to meet you, Jack.
Yeah,
Jack.
Nice.
See you later, man. Nice to meet you, dude. I don't really care if you cry. I don't really shouldn't have a lie. Paddy's Markets. They're only open like 4 days a week, and like low-key, I'm looking for some Supreme, some Louis V, some Gucci, and I'm pretty sure they sell some fake clothing in here. So let's, wait, where's this way, clothing. Fake Supreme. We're looking for fake Supreme. Oh, this is getting real fake. The further we get in there. Oh, is that a Supreme iPhone case? Do you have any iPhone 7 Supreme cases?
Yes.
Is this real Supreme?
Yeah.
It is?
Yeah.
Oh, what? That's insane, dude. I'm gonna get this one. It's got a money on it. You reckon this will make me look rich? Is it protective?
Yeah, protective.
Yeah, I heard Supreme cases are really good. Yeah, I'll grab one of these. So $10, is that?
15.
10. And that Instagram plug. At Real Supreme Phone Cases. No? Okay, 15. That's fine.
Aliyah.
Oh, is it? Oh, I thought it was a phone case. Sorry. Anyone know the Real Supreme section? Real Supreme? Basically, I'm trying to be a hype beast on a budget. You know, Thrasher, Supreme, Thrasher, like a scooter kid riding, any scooter rider wearing Thrasher, you're gonna get called out hard. I'm just trying to go hype beast on a budget. Hi. Tip Supreme. Oh my god, is this Thrasher? What? Long sleeve Thrasher? That's the one I was looking for. Do I just put this one back in? Okay, thank you. Yeah, I'll grab that one, thank you. Can I pound card? Is that?
Oh, yeah.
Yep, thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Pound it. Boom. Shirt, phone case, hat. We need a hat. Sir, do you know where they sell like Supreme hats?
Supreme hats?
Yeah, like real, as in... like the Supreme logo.
Oh, okay.
Straight down?
So in the first aisle here.
First aisle.
Left, go straight down, look to your right.
So this, oh, there's a skateboarder coming out of that one. All right, cool. Yep. All right, thank you.
No worries.
Cheers. Tell me I'm dreaming. Do you take card?
Yeah.
Yeah. Tell me it's real. Okay. The awkward laugh always means it's real. I'll just grab this one.
Thank you.
Cool, awesome. Thank you.
Thank you.
Great doing business with you. Cheers. Yeah, and you know I'm on that camo pants game. Hi. How much are these ones?
I'm on your side. I'm the big guy.
Only big guy. You know what? I'll just go it. I'll get them. Yeah, I want that baggy look, you know? Supreme on the top, Bape on the bottom. They only got fake. Yeah, you know they got them. Yeah, all good. How much?
25.
Bank account, yeah, in my bank account.
25. Thank you, I really appreciate that. I'm trying to dress like a hypebeast on it. Yeah, all right, cool. Thanks.
Lil Perk. Hey, this is Oswald Perk before. Hey, can I buy my car?
One pair of pants later.
Smoking on thorn, can you smell that? Put 100 bands in a duck bag. Pull up in the ghost with a... Smoking on thorn, can you smell that? Put 100 bands in a duck bag. Pull up in the ghost with a roof at. Gucci from my toe to my durag. Gucci.